The entertainment industry has been reacting with mainly excitement since news broke yesterday that the sector will be opened come July. Memes and comments said Prime Minister Andrew Holness is trending under the hashtag Anju last night. In speaking with E! Prime, Kamal Banky of Dream Entertainment shared his views and says that Dream Weekend is also looking to return.
From my side of the world, you know, we're very, very happy and excited that the events industry is being reopened. Small events will have the ability, you know, to host their, you know, activities, although with limited capacity. If you need to get more numbers, then you can apply for a special permit, which I also agree with, based on the regulation and planning that is necessary to, you know, reduce COVID risk. You know, I myself am huddling with my team now, and we will be submitting our application to the government to host Dream Weekend Grill with this new dispensation and pull some logistics and risk mitigation plans for COVID.
The government is to test its model on July 1. International Reggae with a concert at Port Royal Cruise Terminal, with more details expected by tomorrow. Now, the Prime Minister, during his presentation in the House of Representatives yesterday, added that vaccination will not be required for events, but organizers can also choose this route if they see fit. Now, Warrior King samples Garnet Silk's Hello Mama Africa for his Afrobeat crossover song Africa Love, produced by Warrior King's Roots Warrior Productions and Kraba Productions. The song Making Waves in West Africa features Ghana's reggae superstar Ms. V. Speaking with E! Prime, Warrior King talked about working on the track.
My manager and we always talk about doing something different, something out of the box, you know. We want to do something on the Afrobeat rhythm, but still keep the reggae core. So we link up with Kraba, and we share the vision, and he played a rhythm for us, and immediately, I love the rhythm, you know, because the phrase, the Ghana Silk phrase and the rhythm, and also the bass line, you know, shock a card, you know. So he said he wanted a collaboration with a female artist from Ghana called Miss V, you know. He introduced me to her, and she was is a very soulful singer, and she's very talented, so I was very impressed.
Hello.
Before we release the song, we wanted to make sure we have no problems, so we linked up all publishers, Jack Russell, and they linked up Ghana Silk Publishers, which they cooperated very well, and we made sure everything was legitimate. And here comes this beautiful song, African Love, which is creating a buzz all over the world.
Warrior King is known worldwide for hits like Virtuous Woman, Never Go Where the Pagans Go, and Life. And speaking about sampling, Akademus joins reggae crooner Freddie McGregor for the remake of R&B singer Neil Diamond's Sweet Caroline. The single is the latest from Shakademus' upcoming album From My Heart. According to Shakademus, the song was mixed over 20 years ago, but rediscovered last year while selecting tracks for the album. Shak is part of the group Shakademus and Pliers, known for hits like Murder, She Wrote and Tease Me. I'm Deidre, reporting for E! Prime.